I feel love again, my heart to Eddie.